Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to prepare kingfish shred curry. Heat 1 tablespoon oil in a pan. Once the oil is heated, now add finely chopped ginger and garlic, 1/4 teaspoon. Saute it nicely for 2 minutes. Now add finely chopped onion 1. Now add 1 tomato finely chopped. Saute it till the tomato turns soft. Now add pinch of turmeric and chili powder 1/2 teaspoon and mix everything nicely. Now add this tamarind water 1/4 cup. Mix it nicely. Then add required amount of water. Required amount of salt. Allow this to boil for about 5 to 6 minutes. Now add 7 to 8 pieces of kingfish and mix everything nicely. Wait till the fish cooks nicely. See here, the fish has cooked nicely. Now add coconut oil and curry leaves. Cook it for about 2 minutes. Simple and tasty kingfish red curry is ready. Please do try this recipe at home. If you like my recipe, please subscribe the channel.